Hey, Michelle Schaefer here, and I want to give you a challenge this week in this video. Last week on my blog, I mentioned connection channels and how important it is to be growing them. So what I want to do now is talk just for a minute to you about what your connection channels are, why they're important, and how you can grow them. The first thing is, what is a connection channel? You've got you here, and you've got your potential clients, your perfect fit clients right here. Somehow, you've got to connect to them. Right? You've got to find them, get in front of them. Your connection channels are what let you do that. So this might be your blog. It might be social media. There's lots of different ways that you can connect with your clients. But the key is, you've got to have somebody listening on the other end of those connection channels in order for it to be effective. So what do? You've got to focus on growing your connection channels. If I get on Twitter and I never get any followers, I can tweet all I want, but it's not going to be effective. I've got to focus on connecting with the right people and growing my following in a smart way. The reason I mention a smart way is because, yes, it's great to have 10,000 followers on Twitter or 100,000 followers or 1 million followers. But if they're not interested in what I'm tweeting about because I just randomly went and followed people, it's not going to be effective. They're not going to care when I tweet about something. You want to connect with people who are interested in your message, who are interested in what you do, and who would be a good fit for you to inspire, for you to motivate, and to work with you. So the way to do that on any connection channel is to look for the right people to connect with. So this might be that you search by keyword. Find people talking about your area of expertise. Find people who are looking for the service or the product you provide. But you've got to make it a priority to grow those connection channels. My challenge for you is to pencil in 10 to 15 minutes a day to pick a connection channel and grow it. Maybe it's Facebook, maybe it's Twitter, maybe it's YouTube, maybe it's Pinterest. Whatever your channels are for reaching out to people, maybe it's getting more subscribers to your blog, choose one a day and focus for 10 or 15 minutes on growing it. Right below this blog video, you will see I've listed out some links to some fantastic posts from other blogs on how to grow your following on these different networks, how to get more subscribers to your blog, how to connect with the right people on Twitter, on Pinterest, how to get more Facebook fans. I want you to put it in your calendar. Set your timer. It doesn't have to be time consuming, but it has to be consistent. Take action every day to grow one of your connection channels. Maybe it's Pinterest on Monday, Facebook on Tuesday, YouTube on Wednesday, Twitter on Thursday, LinkedIn on Friday. Whatever works for you, get it on your schedule, put it on that calendar, and take action to connect with more of the right people. Because what happens when you do that is every time you've got a new message to put out there, whether it's a blog post that you want to share, a video you've got that you want people to see, whatever you're putting out there, when you've got people listening and you've got your connection channels built up, you can broadcast that message to lots of people. The more people you reach, the bigger impact you can have in your business. So that's my challenge for you this week. I want you to put that on your calendar and get it done.